How are babies made? It takes an egg and a sperm joined together to make a baby. This can happen in two ways. One is called sex, which is short for sexual intercourse, but I like to call it making love. And the other is in vitro fertilization, or IVF. Making love is a very different kind of love that we show our friends and family. It's not for kids, it's for adults who love, trust, and care for each other. They both need to agree to it, otherwise it should not happen. They often start by hugging and kissing, then take their clothes off as it makes them feel nice, close, and excited. The man's penis becomes stiff. He has an erection. He slides his penis into the woman's vagina and the vagina accepts the penis and they both fit together like a puzzle. They hug, kiss and move around and all of the nice feelings get stronger. The man then has an ejaculation. That means that millions of sperm swim from his testicles, then mix with some sticky stuff called semen to make them swim even faster. They shoot out of the end of his penis and into the vagina and travel through the uterus and into the fallopian tubes. It's like a race to see which sperm can make it to the egg first. About once a month, usually one egg comes out of one of the ovaries and travels down one of the fallopian tubes. If the sperm are there and the egg chooses one of them and they join together, this is the start of a baby and is called conception or fertilization. The egg then finds a comfortable place in the lining of the uterus. When mum has a baby in her uterus, it's called being pregnant. Sometimes a person or mum and dad or two people might find it really hard to get pregnant. And sometimes it's a real mystery. Even the doctors can't understand why. When this happens, one of the ways they can try to have a baby is via IVF, in vitro fertilization. The IVF doctor will join the egg and sperm together under a microscope and then put the fertilized egg back into the uterus. Wow! However you are made, you are amazing and never forget it.